I just forwarded the hologram footage of Jenna from the security cameras to your Legatus. That should be useful in your investigation. Find us some good info. shut down. Iris startup. Information display. Iris shut down. Doing great. We just need a little more intel. I marked your next destination on your map. Hey, you ever watch any of those old cop shows from the 20th century? They used to call this walking the beat. Hilarious.
We have visual confirmation of the suspect at the Central Harmony Square intersection.
Jenna Anderson, hold her right there! You're under arrest for the attack on the ARI.
You heard that, right? They found Jenna. Get over there, hurry. Do that. But since you already dove in, you may as well try to find Jenna. I can't get a hold of her signal. Stay on alert. This might be a trap.
Yeah.
lost her. She's not showing up in there or on the Ark. You better come on back.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
At Harmony Square. Regroup at the designated area. Repeat, all officers regroup at the designated area. I'm sending you coordinates now. How on earth did Jenna do that? I've never seen anyone open a gate and go through like that, let alone come back on their own. Well, we'll worry about that later. Head on over to the rendezvous point.
Oh, jeez. You made it. You've gotta be more careful. We're in a lot of trouble if anything happens to you.
Hey, come on now. I know we all want to catch Jenna as soon as possible. She caught us off guard before, but we won't let it happen again. She can't get away from all of us.
Alicia, you... Never mind. Okay, we've gotta figure out our next move. Akira, you put together what we know.
Roger. We know we're dealing with Jenna Anderson, but we don't know where she went. Let's see if we can figure it out. Lots of people say they saw a suspicious person in Harmony Square today. What did their reports have in common? And if you ask me, that woman in white must have been Jenna Anderson. Did anyone tell you about any strange phenomenon, and where they might have seen it happen? That's not consistent with what I heard. Everyone said something strange happened at Ark Mall. So what was it that people saw around Ark Mall? Tentacles. Sounds too weird to be true, but that's what the witnesses said, all right. Okay, now it gets really weird. Did you hear anything about a ghost? Right. Several witnesses said they saw a ghostly suit of armor haunting the mall, too. Sounds like nonsense, but... That's about all we know for now. Our best bet for finding Jenna is to check out Ark Mall. Let me know when you're ready to go.
All right, we're taking the search to Ark Mall. It sounds like we can expect some pretty weird stuff. Ready to go?
Hey, keep your chin up. We'll definitely get Jenna this time. Come on. Entrance hall clear. Nothing to report.
Main plaza, clear. Nothing on our biosensors.
First floor, all clear. We haven't found anything.
Roger that. Mitsuru, Avery, Li Fong. Push deeper and see if anything turns up.
Roger that. We're going in.
HQ, we've got the first floor entrance all locked down. There's nobody here, but a lot of something I've never seen before. Some kind of... Goop.
This is HQ. Roger that, Jin. Keep going. Keep your distance from anything you don't recognize. It could be dangerous. Focus on finding Jenna.
Roger. All right, let's go.
Okay, this place gives me the creeps. You'd think a terrorist hideout would be, you know, a little livelier.
What, a mall full of mystery goop not exciting enough for you?
Welcome! Nice of you to join the union, dogs! I suppose you think you have me cornered, but let me assure you, you're here because I want you to be. This is all according to plan. Your master's done as he pleases for long enough!
Our master?
I still have a few more preparations to make. But don't worry, I've prepared entertainment. After all, what kind of hostess keeps her guests waiting?
HQ, we found a suspect. She's making a run for it. We're on her tail.
Jin, hold up there! I'm going down to help her!
Jenna's arrest is your top priority.
Huh? Roger that. I'm tailing the suspect. Eyes open.
Ah!
These must be the tentacles we heard about.
So the rumors were true. Are they Jenna's too?
We'll know for sure when we get her back to the station. Let's hurry up and catch her.
Jeez. Anything to get away from that stink.
Savior warrants further study. Be sure to bring the Arm Legion back. You'll have to subdue it first, of course, but I don't imagine it's anything you can't handle.
Work. I almost envy your power.
Come on, Jin. You're slowing down, man. Keep up.
Oh, damn.
All right, good job. That's enough. Let's take a breather.
Oh, sorry. Captain, looks like I'm still no match for you.
That's nothing to be ashamed of, Jin. Just means you got more growing to do. You'll get stronger. You're gonna have to.
Yes, sir. It's just, you're always coming in and bailing me out. Someday, I want to return the favor.
Don't worry about me, Jin. I can wipe my own ass. You know, my kids just got accepted into criminal affairs. Both of them.
No way. Wow! The twins! They sure grow up fast, huh?
Yeah. And I'm not getting any younger either. Don't try to argue with me. I know I'm not the same guy I used to be. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is, look, if anything happens to me, I need you around to look out for them. Right? They know you. They'll listen to you.
Oh, well, of course. But wait, Captain. Just don't go anywhere until I get a little stronger, okay? Wait and see. Soon I'll be strong enough to take care of all three of you. That's right. I should be getting back to training.
Yeah, you got it. I appreciate it, Jin.
Captain! Oh. Okay, it's you. Wait, where'd it go? Damn. Nice job. Here, I promised Max I'd look out for you. Oh, you know, you remind me more and more of Max every time I look at you. But, well, not that you look like him or anything. But there's no doubt about it. You're his kid. Anything he put his mind to, anything, he'd pull it off. And I saw that in you. I saw it just now. I've lost count of how many favors I owe him. I knew your dad for years. And I still feel like there's a lot more I could have learned from him.
Hey, come on! Aren't you forgetting someone? Hello? Little help over here?
Oh, jeez. Alicia, all right, hang tight. I'll be right there. Sorry. Looks like you're gonna have to help Alicia out, too.
Getting me out of there. Granted, it's that Legion's fault I was under there in the first place. Akira went on ahead after Jenna. You'd better go too. You're the only one still fit enough to help out. Don't worry about me and Jin, we'll be fine. Go find Akira.